It was very easy to like get accustomed to. Once I started, it was very realistic. I feel like I learned a lot just from like doing one session of UbiSim. It was very helpful to me just being in different scenarios with different patients. And I think the experience of just being able to actually talk to the patient respond, the patient like being able to communicate with me was really helpful for me. And I think like that was the biggest part for UbiSim, is that it just really made it feel more real and gave me that like practice that I needed.
Some of us, like myself, are not very good at retaining that information without having a hands-on experience with it. So we'd get the information that we needed, and then we'd come to clinical the next week and say, do something in UbiSim or in our simulations with each other, and really go over the material that we just learned and practice it with our hands. I already feel like my head is just full of so much knowledge. I'm definitely ready to get out into the real world and start practicing.